If you want to upload a video to Google Drive application and share it with other person, then what you do? Open this photos, go down and select videos, and suppose if I want to upload and share this video, I will open it and then I will tap on this share icon here. I will scroll it to the right and then I will select Google Drive application. And if I want to share it with someone else also, what I will do, I can tap on this option not shared, and here I can select the person to whom I want to share. For example, I want to share with this person also, and then send and then upload. Now what is happening is this video is being uploaded to this Google Drive application where I have logged in with my Gmail account, and then this same video is shared to other person also. Also, what you can do is if you have already uploaded a video to the Google Drive application, then open Google Drive, and suppose if this is the video and if you want to share it, then what you can do, tap on this more option here, share, and then you can enter the email address of the person to whom you want to share, and then send, and then the video will be shared to the other contact. Thank you for watching this video. Please like and share this video if you found it helpful. Also click on the subscribe button and hit on the bell icon to get the notification of our latest videos for free.